I got coffee. I got coffee in the house. I'll get up, Tracy. I got a waffle sandwich. I used to eat a waffle sandwich like 2 years ago during the COVID. No, during the COVID, you couldn't go to the store. You had to buy the stuff from offline. You had to buy it from offline, whatever you was eating, you had to get it from Uber Eats. I mean, I used to order food from Manhattan. That's how you can't order no food now from Manhattan. They ain't coming. But, during the COVID, then these people travel. They came all the way from Queens to bring some food. I tells you no lie. When I was going through my teeth thing, I had to eat a lot of soft food. So that's how I got hooked up with the waffle. When we brought that table out. Let's see if we got something else. Fix my mailbox. I'm fussing. Well, I wasn't fussing, but you know, kept asking. He finally did it. He said, "Here, that was supposed to be underneath here." Because of heat when you walk in my room. Hey, put this on. This is a seat from where I live at. I'm going to move it. I'm trying to hold on to it so I don't know. I got something to put it in my contact, but I'm trying to hold on to it, so I'll have the number. When you by yourself, nobody don't want you. Nobody ain't thinking about you. Got no thoughts for you. But I think as long as I remember I belong to somebody. Tracy. Right, so once I go in a new neighborhood, I got my ring on. So people think I'm with my husband. Until they actually stop and have a conversation with me. And I don't tell them nothing. If I'm interested in them. And 9 out of 10, I ain't interested in them, so my answer would be, yeah, I'm married. Oh, so you mad because I do something like this. I do something like this. I like fix my chain or something so they can see the ring. Oh, you married? Yeah. Oh, all right. I'll be honest, if I'm interested just a little, like they intrigued my interestity. Ain't even a word, right? Oh, that looks good, don't it? Just a little bit. This one got a little bit more jelly. That's the one that he first. This is the second one he made. This is the first one. Does that mean he had to go? Oh, this one ain't got no jelly on it. Set on both. Maybe you put it on your. Maybe you put it on your. Okay.
Out. Chasing sounds. That's for chasing.
Yeah,
in the microwave.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, man. That's perfect. Oh, she was icing. Where the icing? No icing on this thing. Oh, they false advertise this. It says ice pumpkin loaf slice cream cheese icing. You know icing on this bad boy? Unless it done melted. Then they put up here. Oh, this is $7.49. This one up here must be it. It says pumpkin loaf. No, it say ice. It was $3.79. Original price is $7. It must be in there. Cause I had two of them. None of them had icing on. And I'd have bought it from out the store. I'd have been like, "What's going on here? Y'all got false advertisement on there. Cream cheese, unless it melted. Unless it melted, I give them benefit of the doubt. Maybe it melted, right? But I don't know. All right." I'm over there talking to her, Israelic. Talking about what you giving me for Christmas. And then not realizing that they don't even celebrate Christmas. Just can't stray away. It's like looking for a check. When they was giving them what's the name checks? Them stimulus checks, and they were supposed to be depositing in your account. Every 5 minutes I was looking at my account. That's how I am with this. What's the name? With this I think I went and saw the apartment in September something. Once it has that in process up there, it ain't moved yet. So when I go to the lease up documents. I'm thinking that the holdup is them getting all the documents. But I'm saying though. She's still ain't answering. Okay, so I'm gonna do this. We're going to sign out. I was hoping that you added some documents where I could see. They got documents that's supposed to be 12/5. August 17th. And you got one from August 17th. Verification of employment. I gave it to him already. So the received date. Yeah, we received by. They got the initial inspection. Just closed it. They ain't received that yet. I've been sending that in. Tenant confirmation letter. I took the pill yesterday.
Oh, yeah, I did.
Okay, so they got something, Section 8, 1221, request for tax base identification and certificate. They said pending review. So that mean they got them. They got all the documents. Let me make sure they got all the documents. And the ones that they reviewed and it passed, then you get received by. So they got the rent roll. But they received that landlord unit information sent. Excuse me. I can't see that. Certificate of occupancy, rent roll, landlord, go Section 8. Oh, they got two. Rent certificate. Yeah, they got two of them. Go Section 8, rent. Okay, so they received it. Yeah, that wasn't there before. They ain't got no date though. Yeah, they ain't got no date, so. It say received by Niger. So they got two of them. So I guess one of them gotta be for me to sign. Which I ain't getting on. They probably gonna send stuff to the slow up is in mail. Let me go, what is that? Okay, we gotta go back. Let's just close that. Let's go here. Okay, so. See, they got these dates here. They say verification of employment. That's my daughter. Expected date, August 17th. They already got it already. That's in my, recertification, third party verification, Tracy. They got expected date December 5th. They supposed to, all that's inside. Tennessee occupants, what's that? Tennessee adding on. Oh, they said pending response. So that means they ain't getting it yet. And now I'm getting it. And the one that say pending review. Maybe that's what I gotta upload. Yeah, maybe that's what I gotta upload. Let me go back in my recertification. Well, I gave him the jelly one. And this is the one I'm supposed to get. Sure, that's because my intentions wasn't right. Mm-hmm. Oh, they got all the stuff. They say under review. About time. About time. Your annual recertification was successfully submitted and is under review. Thank you. I was like, what else I need to give to them? They should have everything. I see how I get the food in, because I always spray the water, I push the water from my mouth. And I get some of the particles come down. All right, so, okay, so we done. The recertification is done. Once that pass, we'll be good. Because I'm moving. My recertification got to be done first, I guess, before I move. So they got all the paperwork, all the money, all the stuff. Okay, so now we're going to go. And log out. Okay, let me fix my husband. Alright, so we gotta put his legs in here. This is all the legs you gotta take. Okay, this one is empty. I need to get the astrovastus. Shoot. 9, 16.